Hi everyone, welcome back to another art session. This is Marcy at Prints and Paints. It's good to see you all again. So I'm going to do a time lapse, so I won't be speaking as much as I normally do. However, I did want to show you the beginning of this and show you some cool templates that I've come up with. So basic templates that I've come up with. You will be receiving the size 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10. That is the largest I can go up to for your mandalas. But if you notice, there are a hole in the center of each circle, and these will actually just cut time in half so that you're not looking for your center of your mandala with any rulers. You just pop this on, and as long as it's the exact size that you need, they can work. So be sure to check the link in the description for this on my Etsy shop. Remember, it is a download only, guys. We will be watching a time lapse of our mandala and dealing with a few chakras. Our sacral chakra, which is our orange tones. This is the area where our creativity and emotions are drawn from. We will also tap into our solar plexus. These are our yellows and golds in our case, and this is where we draw our strength from. And the throat chakra, which is our turquoise. This is our expressionism. So all of these colors I will be using today and will be shown and noted in the description. Remember, guys, to keep calm, make mistakes, and enjoy painting. I'm sending off for now, but have a wonderful day and happy dotting, guys.